Hey guys, what is up? Sergeant Squidboss here. Today in today, we are going to be playing some WarThunder. Alright. 30% boost, alright, not bad, not bad. Let's put all fourth into driver. Let's see, can I get vitality for anybody? Nah, just add some agility for our tank loader. Oh yeah, T50. Hopefully we get some good stuff with us today, you know? Some good stuff. Vitality. Tank commander, yeah. Get more vitality on that. That. Vitality is important in this game, you know? Anyway. Alright, so let's get right into the first game. Shoot, I was about to put a 10% booster on. Alright, guys. Alright, I like this map. It's not bad. We'll see how we do, though. Let's sort of actually over here with our KV.
Thank you.
that's alright, that's alright. Them Americans with them short-sighted eyes. They always get you. But that's alright, that's alright. Because we're going to be on our team. They're in core, that's not really good, is it? No, it's not. That's right, because, you know, we're winning. Sixth place. Not bad, not bad. Could be better. Alright, let's see. T34. 420. Eh. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to research all the engine stuff, you know? Because, yeah, it is a T-34, you know, you gotta boost that engine power. Let me see, let me see. Alright. Let's get another game in, you know? This is about 11 minutes. Alright. Let's get right into that bread. Where's the Warpawn shop? Shop. That's not what I want. Where's the Warbond shop? Wasn't it up here? Oh well. Let's get a... I don't know. You know what? I think that's going to be it for this video, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed. There's going to be more of this, you know, with me playing either Russians, Yeomans, you know, got the Panzer IV, the Tiger, or the Americans, or M10, or M4s. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like if you did. That's all. See y'all next time.